So we are in the preliminary stages of planning. We actually did a walkthrough with the key partners for the site today. We are doing everything that we can to minimize programming impacts on the community. I am pleased to share with Council that we've been able to reallocate 98% of the activities that were to occur on the arena surface. As you know, this has required us to take the ice out early. We would have taken it out for Easter weekend in and around that timing.
When Mr. Puccini's released this, or it has already been released, but Town of Cobourg received $172,093. And part of that is to assist municipalities such as us who are moving to the next stage of vaccination and everything that goes with it. So I'm sure as we move forward and we look at where we may have losses, in particular, I'd very much like to thank MP Piccini and the province of government, once again, of having the foresight of recognizing we have some challenges ahead of us and putting some dollars with those challenges.